wanna get high.
If late to the day, most of these people don't understand what I'm saying. Gotta let them know, cause they're thinking that we're playing.
Those down, down.
And that's okay. If you're looking for me, then you can find me in Amsterdam City. In Amsterdam City. You can get high, high like heaven. Wings on your back, get your lucky number seven. Open up the menu, and they can ask you what you're into. You say I want the blueberry, or the strawberry, or the holly berry. Yeah, and I have you seeing things, things that you never seen in your dreams. Yeah, dreams to reality. You ain't even gotta worry about sobriety. Never mess with you, cause you already know you gotta get the picture. Get you a picture of beer, and we can rock this here. Yeah. If you're looking for me, then you can find me in Amsterdam City. In Amsterdam City. If you're looking for me, then you can find me in Amsterdam City. In Amsterdam.
Hey, give it up for my boy, Vinny the Vinny!
Appreciate y'all for checking me out. Slow fashion. What it do? Appreciate all of y'all. Right up. Yeah.
Shout out to Victor Vic. Make some noise for Victor Vic. Keep it going, y'all. Keep it going. Come on, y'all. Let me know you're alive out there. For sure. Shout out to Oxfam.
Shout out to my boy, Victor Vic. Everybody show Victor Vic some love.
I can hashtag it all day, man.
We gotta keep the show rolling, you know what I'm saying?
Hey,
you know,
I got a treat for y'all, man. We got my man Dizzle in the building.
We got Dizzle in the building.
Dizzle in the building. Mixed
with about the only person in here with a Grammy.
We finna do something crazy, man. No,
24 scientists.
Y'all familiar with Dizzle? If you're not familiar with it, you gonna be familiar.
iTunes. Y'all make some noise with Dizzle, y'all. Make some noise.
Make some noise. Hey.
I'm gonna do this song first, and I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit about me for those that don't know who I am. So I got a new record out called Father King. They call me Dizzle from St. Louis, of course, and we gonna get it in. I'm gonna do this song first called King, King Without a Crown. King Without a Crown, that's the first one. That's all. Yeah, it's King Without a Crown. Yeah, that's it.
King Without a Crown.
Without a crown.
a lot of people in St. Louis don't know me, don't know who I am, don't know what I do. Let me give y'all a quick rundown about who I am. I've been under the radar for a long time. I don't know how, but I have. I'm going to give y'all a little quick rundown. I just sold over 40,000 records SoundScan recently. I won a Grammy for engineering on the record. I done toured all around the USA. I do 50, 60, 70, whatever shows a year. I love St. Louis, and I represent the Lou everywhere I go. And right now, we're making it the mission to make sure that people in the Lou know what's going on. But I've been on every blog, everything that's out, like Google me on, all hip hop, World Star, whatever you want to get on, like putting up numbers for the city. So this year, I made my business so I can be here and chill out in the Lou for Slumfest. So they say my neighborhood is a jungle, man. Let's get it. Chicago, Detroit. Right now, it's about bars, though. Dream Team.